used to be the king of old Broadway. The best of everything was mine to have each day. I always had the biggest hits, the biggest bathrooms at the Ritz. My showgirls had the biggest hits. I never was the prince in any way.
We believe you, pound and quarter. We believe you, every word. We believe you, pound and quarter. We believe he's worthy.
I used to be the king.
The king!
The king of old Broadway.
It's good to be the king.
My praises they would sing. A Ziegfeld, so they'd say. My shows were always filled with class. The best champagnes would fill my glass. My lap was filled with gorgeous ass. You couldn't call me crass in any way.
We believe you, thousands more than. We believe you, every word.
There was a time when I was young and gay, but straight. There was a time when I was bold. There was a time when each and every play I touched would turn to gold. Such reviews! How dare they insult me in this manner? How quickly they forget I am Max Bialystock, the first producer ever to do summer stock in the winter.
Once he was a hit.
You've all heard of theater in the round? You're looking at the man who invented theater in the square. Nobody had a good seat. I've spent my entire life in the theater. I was a protege of the great Boris Kamashevsky.
Oh.
Yes, he taught me everything I know. I'll never forget. He turned to me on his deathbed and said, Maximum, alle Menschen müssen machen. Heiden zu Gagatzen kaschen pischen pipikachen.
What does that mean?
Who knows? I don't speak Yiddish. Strangely enough, neither did he. But in my heart, I knew what he was saying. He was saying when you're down and out and everybody thinks you're finished, that's the time to stand up on your 2 feet and shout. Who do you have to fuck to get a break in this town? I used to be the king. The king of all Broadway. Opening nights again. You'll see my name in lights again. I'll go from dark to brights again. My spirit's high as kites again. I'll never suffer slights again. I'll taste those sweet delights again. No plethora of flights again. No blossoming of blights again. No frantic fits or frights again. Fame is in my sights again. I'll take those fancy flights again. I'm gonna scale the heights again.
The run was good. The run was good.
The honest stock will never drop. The honest stock will never drop. Stock will be on top again.
Hey! Well done.
I can't hear myself. You sounded terrific. We can just fix a few things tonight.
All right.
With the track?
You know, they bill it as the new Mel Brooks musical, and it is. It's a Mel Brooks musical, so... And all of and everything that implies. I mean, he's been writing songs for years for his movies.
good.
I don't know why, but people do seem surprised when they hear he's written the entire score.